A woman is accused of embezzling money from a Dyersville hotel where she worked. Court documents say she managed a Comfort Inn. Prosecutors charged Michelle Cobb with fraud. Court documents say she gave paychecks to three family members worth $6,200. She was the hotel manager between January 2021 and November of last year. Court documents show no time cards were ever filled out. Police arrested Cobb on March 11th. She's been ordered not to contact the hotel.